Okay, so that one is Light Study Cliff, 1966. 152, 177 centimeters. One is Sea Coast, again 1966, oil on paper. This one is Lime Bay, 1966, oil on canvas, 177, 127. Dorset Landscape, 1967. So it is Below Stoneborough, 1968, oil on canvas, 101, 122. It's got some really interesting brushwork in it. Hello. Abbotsbury Gardens, 1968, 101, 122. This is Abbotsbury Garden, 1983, charcoal on paper. A quick look at this lovely gallery. Look at this. John Hubbard's estate, now run by his family.
Not much to be done. I'll get some milk.
These are Cogdon number 2, 1998-2003, charcoal on paper. Chisel number 1. No, 2003. Some of them seem to be more figurative than others. I think it's another chisel, number 2002-2003. West Milton Hills, 1991. West Milton Hills up there and Shadows West Milton down below. Hard to see this one without reflections. And then Reflections Chisel 2001.